court order for asset seizure. You gotta pay your property taxes, Maddie.
No, this is a mistake. I'm negotiating a payment schedule with them.
Hello. I guess they're done negotiating.
What, so they're taking my car? I'm an Uber driver.
Not my problem.
How the fuck am I supposed to pay their taxes? Just bartending.
Yeah, my problem is that you just went radio silent on me.
Is that what this is about?
No, I also have a contract with the county, but I'm saying a little explanation about why I never heard from you again, that would have been nice. You can't just ghost people. 3 months is not nothing.
It was 3 months? Felt longer. In a good way. Wait, Gary, please, stop. You were right, okay? My feelings for you were so intense that I got scared. I freaked out.
Is that true?
Yes, of course it's true, you big dummy. Just last night, I was doing laundry and I thought to myself, I miss that fucker. I miss hearing about what the Jets were doing wrong. What you would do differently if you ran the team.
Yeah, that'd be so much better, right?
It'd be so much better. The other day, I saw a green sock and I was like, that's Gary's. This feels good. Just say my car wasn't here, okay?
Yeah. You know what? I will do that, because it's not going to be here.
What? That's my cousin!
Buongiorno!
He's from Italy. Gary, I swear to God, he's my cousin. He's my second cousin. That's their culture. Have you ever been to Italy?
I wanted closure, and I got closure. Thank you.
Gary, come on. It was just a fling.
No, it wasn't. Not to me. My sister was right about you.
Wait, your sister who was arrested for elder abuse?
Okay, Gary.
There's something seriously wrong with you.
What, you think you're so perfect? You're indecisive, which is annoying. Okay, Gary, I'm sorry. Will you drop me off? I'm bartending at the claw today.
God, you know, I just can't decide.
You're an asshole.